Found a way to manipulate the prototype's capabilities.
No idea how powerful this is.